moose. This is serious. Who in the world are we gonna get to help us? What's that?
Oh, now the wind's after me.
What is it? Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Is it...
It's a weatherman. Mind if I stand till it stops raining?
Oh, boy, am I glad to see you. Hey, listen, do you know anything about the weather?
Well, my name isn't Tomato Man, it's Weatherman. Of course I know about weather.
Oh, good. Look, maybe you can help my friend over there.
Hello, whoever you are. Well, I'm not budging from this spot.
What's the matter? Doesn't he like me?
Oh, no, it's nothing like that. It's just that he doesn't like the storm.
Oh.
I don't mind the storm. It's the thunder and lightning and rain and all that stuff that I don't like.
Moose, that's what a storm is.
Don't be afraid. Lightning is only electricity.
Electricity? You mean like when I scuffle my feet across a rug and then touch a doorknob and get a shock? That
right.
Kind of electricity?
Right. The dark clouds during a thunderstorm are full of electricity. Sometimes the electricity jumps between clouds or to the ground. When you see a jump, you see a flash of light. That's what we call lightning. Thunder is the sound that follows lightning. You see, when lightning strikes the ground, it usually hits the tallest things around, like trees. Can you believe it? I actually saw some dumb moose standing under a tree during this terrible storm.
Excuse me. I just happen to be that dumb moose. I mean moose.
Well, you're the dumb. I mean the foolhardy. What I meant, oh, brother.
Moose! I still can't stand storm.
Well, nobody's crazy about the moose. But at least we have a clubhouse to come to when it starts to pour. I mean, other poor animals have to protect themselves the best way they can. Yeah, well, except for fish, of course, because they're already wet.
I'm so glad that I was born a fish. Nothing to do except swim and swish. Should the skies get dark and full of green, this little fishy will never complain. Oh, whatever the weather, you can bet this fishy's just as wet as he can get.
Yeah, I'm sure glad that I don't live underwater. Soggy antlers, yuck. Hey.
Bless you.
I think the two of you should get out of those wet clothes.
Yeah,
just look at his cape. It's all soaked. Ooh, I hope it doesn't shrink. My mother made it for me. Neat, eh?
Wait a minute. What kind of a weatherman gets caught in the rain?
Oh, that's so much better there. Sir, I was just wondering.
Yes?
When you go to the supermarket,
this is my party outfit. You see, actually, I'm a meteorologist. Someone who studies the weather.
Who?
See, I do this for a job on the side. You see, I entertain at kids' birthday parties. I was on my way to this party when the storm came up.
You entertain?
Yeah.
See, jokes? I just love jokes.
Yeah, riddles.
Tell us the
weather joke.
Well, all right.
Wait, I have to go to the mail room. Don't do anything until I get back.
Okay.
Just one tiny weather joke.
Well, there
gross.
Is...
Well, could you tell me a little bit about this meteorology?
Meteorology is
what
it's
called. That's what I said, meteorology.
Well, actually, it's the study of, weather and, boy, your antlers are really big, you know that?